3-point contest. Steph Curry, your 2015 champion, looking to become the 7th player to win 2 titles. Mike Conley, first-time All-Star, replacing Devin Booker in a 3-point contest. Conley in his 14th season. Jaylen Brown, known for knocking it down from downtown, but made just 17 in the first round. Zach LaVine, what a chance to connect for 24, but misses the money ball, so 22, his final score. Donovan Mitchell, also finished with 22, missed some opportunities in that wing rack. Boston Celtics, Jason Tatum, made LaVine and Mitchell pay for that 22 because he finished with 25. That Mountain Dew money ball, the difference maker, because it was worth 3 points. So Tatum advanced with a 25, leaving LaVine and Mitchell out in the cold with their 22 scores. Still in the first round, Mike Conley, with the high at the time, knocked down 28 in the first round. We see why the Jazz lead the NBA, making over 16 threes as a team per game. But Steph Curry leads all NBA players with 169 threes made so far this year. 28 is great, but Curry hit for 31 in the first round. Guy holding the rack even had to shake his head in disbelief as Steph Curry made that last three. As 3D says, leave it. Incredible performance by Curry. So in the second round, it's Jason Tatum, Steph Curry, and Mike Conley. Tatum up first, ice cold compared to the first round, missing 4 or 5 money balls. He scored just 17 in the second round. Mike Conley in the final round remained red hot, especially with the money ball from the top of the key, knocking him down 27 in the final round. Conley in the driver's seat. Steph Curry would need to top that. Curry missing a lot on the very first rack and struggling right out of the gate. So Curry going to have to make a run late, and indeed he does. At the top of the key, Curry makes up some ground, but he needs to make the last shot for the win, and it goes in. Conley, Donovan Mitchell, they can't believe it, but they know who Steph Curry is, and that Mountain Dew Moneyball, the difference maker, yet again. Steph Curry, your 2021 Mountain Dew 3-point champion, just the 7th player in NBA history to accomplish the feat twice.